we're coming up to the really sharp curve. There used to be a sign saying take it at 10 miles an hour. We're coming up on that. That's going to be interesting. I just got new windshield wipers. We're getting a good workout today. Ah, nice and slow, nice and slow. And we're going 20 miles an hour here. No problem. I kid you not. Hydroflaming again. Hydrogliding or whatever the heck you call it. Snow gliding. Now we're going downhill. Whoa, take her easy. Take her easy. Alright. Stay down here. I'm gonna just play it easy. My turn's up ahead. I can signal early. Early. As you can see, I am slowing down. Guy in front of me there, I don't know where he's going, but I'm going up the same area there. Taking my half from the middle like that guy is doing. Doing pretty good too. Well, we're almost there. There's where the old high school used to be. You know, it was actually elementary school. I'm going to take it nice and slow because I'm turning here and I want to get it right. It's going to be interesting when the snowplow comes. Well, gonna park the son of a gun. Well, gonna park right in there.